We might, well. Else would be great.
So they close all the doors, like these are all doors that get closed. I was thinking my little curtain thing is not.
Oh, this is gonna be perfect.
So, and then the kitchen is through that door. And they set up so what they do is they set up the baby, like, right here. So people have time.
Yep, I'm listening to you. Right. It'll feel
and
very.
Right here.
Right. Probably have like the Christmas trees and things blocking this whole wall back here. And that'll all be closed off, of course.
Yeah. All of those will be closed.
So really, you have what? From here to here, you have what? About 10 feet?
So it's right in your hand. Yeah.
About 8 feet, and I've got what? About 2 feet above that.
Yeah.
Stand under there, or you're just under 6 feet.
I'm 5'7".
Yeah, that's about. We're gonna need 12 feet of those.
Okay. Well, that the other ones I do can go down here.
This is gonna be great. Actually, I'm gonna. I kind of like those paper lanterns.
I do too. I hope they're going to keep them. These weren't up in my head.
Are you getting good pictures, not just pictures?
What?
Are you getting good pictures?
Yeah. No.
In white.
Silver and white, and then like green.
So how high do you think the tables are going to be?
What do you mean how high?
How high are the table?
Well, we're not going to do any tall things on the tables. We're going to do all low. I mean, the candle thing is about this high, so it gives a great glow.
Yeah, I do like these lantern things.
I mean, I can't imagine they would use them down.
They're not real lanterns. They're just glowy things.
Yeah.
I bet you could battery light those.
Oh, I mean, you couldn't. They're just, I mean, if you get some uplighting, though, even, it might be really nice.
You can catch those.
Yeah.
I like it. I thought the space was actually, the roof was actually going to be higher, but.
But if it's too high, then you feel cavernous.
Yeah, no, the space looks bigger in the pictures. So you got your kitchen back this way. Wave, Trisha. This is going to be really nice for that. What's this? This is west, correct? Yeah, this would be directly west because you see where the shadow is at the pine tree? Yeah, this isn't overly crazily big. Either.
Yeah.
Well, they have
a
sound system up there. I wonder if Mac can plug into that. Look, they have a full PA in the wall here. I wonder if DJ Gaz would plug in.
Yeah, all these doors would have,
Yeah, so this is going to be really nice. It's going to be really airy and bright.
What?
You going to take some shots from this way?
I do.
We should take a
And this is good so I can send these to Maria.
Okay. You, were they?
I'm going to take a couple of them off the top.
Yeah, this is going to, this would be a really nice entrance.
Well, this
entrance.
Is where you do the gift table, and always the gift table, the
pictures.
Table, all of this is there.
Where's, what's up here? In this landing here.
Well, these chairs are
safe. Do you mind if we walk in the catwalk?
Yeah, yeah, you can go up there. I'm going to just go up and just...
Yeah. It's going to work out really nice for 120 people. How many tables are in here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. This is up for about 230 people right now.
And there's no
well,
dance floor.
Well, by 8. So this is about 200 people with no dance floor. Yes. They're probably playing.
And no, like, I would move those tables out a little bit more from, like, the side. So they, like, you're going to fill in the space really well.
I say we could put a pine tree down by that post there.
Yeah.
Can you take a picture of that post? All right, so this is it. This is a stair of... Stairway of no return. I like these lanterns.
Yeah.
The reason I like the lanterns is it breaks up the space.
Yeah, it breaks up the air a little bit.
It's classy.
Yeah.
It's gonna be good. Well, we're not gonna be back for a while.
Yeah.